Hey, and welcome back to Feud Review with Beowulf.